Hey, Rachel. You seen this?
Hood, what are you doing here?
Nice place.
Hood, it's Sunday.
Rachel, you have to see this.
I have to see this.
Mm-hmm.
Miracle boy.
Mm-hmm.
Miracle cure for cancer found. Miracle spring. Okay, I saw them. Are you happy? Hood, it's Sunday and it's 6 a.m.
Rachel, we have to go to Montana right now.
No. Please don't. I'm begging you. If this is my weekend free of all things Hood. Unless this is a dream. Is this a dream?
Actually, you know what? I just realized I think I could be able to do this on my own.
Wait. I need an airtight, seamless, indestructible reason to leave my apartment before 7 a.m. Monday morning. Let's hear it.
Okay. If this causes very sick people to walk away from their medical treatment to drink from this spring, they're gonna die.
That'll do. Turn around. Turn around. How'd you find my place anyway?
Well, the FBI has its resources, Rachel. Anyway, what about Mr. Shoes?
Don't worry. He'll wait. So, Hood. What if we get to Montana and realize it really is a miracle?
Oh, take it from me, Rachel. There's no